last month.
What is up, you guys? Dr. William Mash bringing you another episode of Attack of the B-Team. When we last left off, I was just doing like a lot of miscellaneous stuff. But in the process, I killed a bat. That was all. Just want to let you guys know. Nah. But with this bat, I can fly now. Thank you, Morph Mod. That made life a lot easier. But I ended up having to stop the other recording because somebody ended up getting like a little bug problem. They put two things in the mod that shouldn't have been together. They put Archimedes ships and what was the other mod? Carpenter's blocks. They put those two mods together and it ended up poorly. It crashed them and everything. I had to try and fix it for them. I like being able to fly now. It makes things way easier. And now that I have purple tree leaves, I now have a way better chance of getting more purple dye, more wood, and I can make more of those purple pipes. Dang it. I had a feeling that was gonna break. This episode is probably going to be short, being the last time I gave you guys a really long episode. Which you guys deserved, it being I was gone for so long on a sick break. Still, feeling pretty bad. It's awesome being able to fly, it makes things way easier. Do I have any? No, I do not. I did a few things off camera. Do I no longer have Oh yeah, I remember. But whenever I was off camera, I did quite a few different things. Can't really explain it because I don't really remember because it was quite a bit. Not like huge things, but like just little miscellaneous things like mine and do that stuff. You know, just so that way you guys don't have to sit there and watch me do that boring, same old stuff. I would like to be able to automate this. I'd have like a ton of these different colored saplings. It would just work out great. Like these here, they're green stained. So I'm just practically growing my own dye. I'm probably gonna need some magenta. Let's see, in order to make purple pipe, I'm just trying to think real fast. I think it is just magenta that I need. I have magenta leaves. I'm just gonna go ahead and look it up. Oh, Oh. Well, it doesn't make the pipe. I just need that stuff to make the pipe. What I need is the whatchamacallit, the upgrade thing. This thing. Yeah, I need magenta, not purple. Oh, well. Well, now we got purple. I'm just collecting a ton of the new kind of saplings. Bad thing about flying, it really takes a toll on your hunger. Sorry, I'm counting in my head. Okay, I'll mess with that a little bit later. I can't remember if these are actually pink leaves or if they're cherry. Okay. Now, I've seen a bunch of other trees. I think I chopped this one. That was around here. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it did. There's an orange one over here. Go ahead and chop that. Get all these awesome orange leaves. Only got four out of that? Holy crap. Cheap. Let's see. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to get all that. Oh yeah, that's one of the things I did. I went and chopped down one of those redwood trees. That give you like a ton. I just made like two or three axes and just start chopping away. That's why my other axe was like so broke. For a second, I couldn't remember if I actually did the whole garden thing on camera. I couldn't remember if I did that or not. Now, let's see. I thought I chopped down a black tree on camera. Oh, and you guys want to know something pretty cool? Turns out I have an albino deer walking around my woods. One of my dad's friends was hunting back there, and he said that he'd seen it. He didn't know if he was actually allowed to shoot it or not, being that it was like an albino deer, it's rare and stuff, so he didn't know. And it turns out, yeah, he actually is allowed to shoot it. He talked to the game warden, and you're actually able to shoot him. But it was completely white albino deer. That's freaking awesome. I hate when other logs interfere with this stuff. Well, now I got a yellow one. Ooh, there's one. Light blue. I already know this tree's gonna interfere with this. Oh man, I only got one out of that. I've seen quite a few trees around. I never actually tried to get or anything. There's a purple one. Sorry. United text me about recording later. So yeah, we're gonna try and bring you a video with us both in it, being me and him haven't actually recorded together in a while. That's gonna be cool. Me and him, I don't think I've ever recorded at the same time as him. Okay, I got one. What are you, pink? Man, I only have two slots. There's a brown one over there. Three of those. I heard him. Oops. Don't even know what that does. Alright, now I'm full. What are you? Oh, you're just one of the big jungle trees. Alright. That was pretty productive. Got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Got 6 different types of saplings. It was pretty nice. Earlier there was 4 or 5 people on. It's nice seeing the server active. So let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7. 7 saplings. Ugh. I'm gonna need to stretch. I haven't stretched in a while, been sitting down here in the cold. It'll start to make you go stiff. So, I need magenta to make this, then a responder chip. I'm assuming that's something that I need in those chests. So, I'm going to need maybe 10. Sorry, I got hiccups. 10 of these and 10 of these. I might make 10 of these and just see if it'll work without having to use these. Let's see. Me look at it one more time. Okay, gold bar, these, redstone, then that in the middle. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to do that just yet. So I'm just going to put this in here and just kind of start storing up to be able to do it. Sorry if my voice is still like really weird sounding, because I'm still not really over being sick. It always sucks whenever you get sick, but it's always nice also because you get to skip school. Whoops. There we go. Oh. I'm not too sure how long I'm going to have this recording. Probably not too much longer. Just a quick update, like video. Just to let you guys see what all I'm doing. Just a quick video compared to the other video, which is like, what, 50 minutes long? Because I was gone for so long, I figured I'd do you guys like one big long episode. By the time, like, after this video, I'm going to maybe not record for a little bit, but I'm going to see if I can get some automated stuff going for you guys. Like automated trees, automated farms, so that way you guys don't have to see me, like, constantly mining and getting those resources. I can just set it all up automatically. You guys never have to worry about seeing me having to break another farm thing again or harvest trees. Because this year I'm pretty sure it gets boring for you guys unless I sit here and I talk for however long that I'm doing. That's new. For however long that I'm mining and doing stuff for. I mean, yeah, it gets me like a ton of resources, but I completely miss these. Gives me a ton of resources, gives me a little bit of time to talk to you guys. But as for some people that know me, I am not much of a miner. Well, yeah, I do mine and stuff, but I kind of get tired of having to go through the process all over again just to get something. I'm already hungry. All right. I think That's a good amount to start with. It's not going to be enough to make 10. I'm probably gonna have to need a 64 stack of that to be able to make 10 of those. I'm going to have to create a dye shop. A lot of people would probably appreciate that, because earlier I had to create a, well, I didn't have to create it, I just had to go ahead and label how much it was for gunpowder, because somebody needed gunpowder, because it's a faction server, and they're going to war with somebody, and they needed a lot of gunpowder. So I had to hurry up, go into the shop, and actually set a price for the gunpowder. So yeah, just saying, I will sometimes be in creative mode, but I'm not going to be messing with I'm not going to be like messing with any of my stuff while I'm in creative mode. I'm just going to be helping somebody, and if I have those items, I delete all that stuff, and then I come back here and re-grab all my items. So, this stays legit. You're not going to have to worry about me, like, spawning stuff in for myself. Because I like the challenge. It's a really good challenge in order to be able to do this cool stuff. And I mean, who wouldn't want to actually be able to say, I did all that myself? Who wouldn't want to say that or be able to say that? So, here in just a second, I will go ahead and end the video. I'm sure this has been over like 25 minutes at least. If not, pretty close. Well, just so you guys can have like a quick view of the base. It's full glory. I wonder. This is probably going to create a massive amount of lag, but it's just a test. Well, you guys can have like a full look at the base and its surroundings. I can see my counter like going nuts right now. It keeps going 30, 28, 30, 20, 10. I'm surprised that it's actually being able to handle that. Like, I could actually run this pretty smoothly without recording. I love it. I wish I could get like a way better graphics card. But, I mean, I already just bought this one. At GeForce. I wish I had, like, saved up a little bit longer and got, like, an even better one. One that can handle, like, this type of performance. But, I mean, it's awesome being able to see at a really far distance. You can see everything. But I won't be able to completely play at this distance, plus I'm used to playing like within a small radius. Like my FPS would like go nuts. You could see how it's like going 30 to 21 to 30. So yeah, I'm probably gonna keep that lowered. I might raise it up a little bit more, but not by much. That way it's not like instant fog every time I like start to go away from somewhere. But yeah, here's the base, the Syndicate faction base, how it's turning out. I like how it's turning out. So, hope you guys have enjoyed, and I will see you all next time. Please leave a like and subscribe, and rawr! See you guys later. Possibly. Hopefully soon. If I feel like even better, like 1,000 times better. I'll be on. So, see you all next time. Goodbye.